Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Ezinne Williams. How are you all doing? So guys, today's gist is about Naira Marley. Yes, Naira Marley. Yes, according to reports, the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission EFCC has arrested Naira Marley, whose real name is Afeez Fashola. He's being questioned at the EFCC office in Lagos. Although we do not know the reason for his arrest, because the reason for his arrest has not been made public, it might be in connection with his statements on social media, which glorifies all these internet fraudsters, popularly known as Yahoo guys. Now, you all recall that some weeks back, Simisola, the musician, yes, she came out to condemned the act of Yahoo guys, you know, and she said they should not even bother buying her CDs and all that. Now Naira Marley, you know, started kind of like attacking Simi for what she said, you know, and he even went on to make that popular statement, Simi, am I a Yahoo boy? And he even went ahead to do a video of a hit track, his hit track called Am I a Yahoo Boy, featuring Zalt, and that was on Thursday. The video was released on Thursday. Now, Naira Marley, during a recent Instagram live session, urged Nigerians to pray for internet fraudsters, saying they are the reason money circulates to the common man. He said, all guys, all the money in your pockets, all the money you spend, you think is the government that's making the money go around. The video has since stirred reactions from Nigerians who describe Naira Marley as a disgrace and a bad example to Nigerians. However, a few of the Nigerian young people supported Naira Marley, saying that Yahoo boys were the reason some Nigerians can eat and survive. Now, this singer rose to fame through his hit popular single, which was not just him, both Simi and Olamide featured in the song It's a Goal. You all remember it, that was used to promote Nigeria's Super Eagles during the World Cup. Now, because of this, his Yahoo, supporting Yahoo statement, he even got into kind of fight with Rugged Man, who came out to say that what he did was not right. Even Tunde Ednot came out to condemn Naira Marley for his actions. Now, guys, what do you think? Do you think that this is the reason he has been called to the EFCC office to come and answer? Do you think that his freedom of speech, he used it way too much? Do you think, what's your opinion about what's happening? So guys, that is the gist happening right now. Fresh gist from the oven. Naira Marley arrested by the EFCC for questioning at their Lagos office. Thank you guys. Guys, if you've not subscribed to my channel, please guys do subscribe.